Ticket for two here in Universal Orlando once again to experience the epic movie parade. I mean, this is gonna be fun. It's the summertime, it's hot. We're gonna do something really great. It isn't too bad, the crowd isn't too bad, but we're here to have a little fun, so join us, shall you? This was a spur of the moment adventure, I would have to say.
Yeah.
You wanted to come make a Universal Day.
An Us Day.
And I mentioned to Amanda, I was like, oh, the parade. We haven't done the parade yet. We want to check it out. And then
I thought about getting up like super early and heading over.
Yeah.
And then when I realized that the parade's at 6 and the light show's at 9. Like, yeah, let's go later.
Yeah. We're
thinking
about here till 1:30. Yeah, we have our fast passes ready to go, starting at 4. For any of those that are annual pass holders, you know what we're talking about. So if you aren't a pass holder for Universal Orlando, make sure you definitely do it. Besides that, yeah, we just came here to just experience a nice day at the park. A hot day. I think it's gotten as high as 98 degrees. Overall,
visiting us at Universal Orlando Resort. In just 10 minutes, today's Universal Mega Movie Parade will begin.
Without any further ado, we are at a 10-minute countdown, so let's fast forward so we can enjoy the parade.
Deep on the